now, so there's less leverage for get out. Now, what this is called with vipers is selenoglyphic dentition. Now, you see these? Well, there's a little bit of venom coming out in the fangs as well. Selenoglyphus means that the fangs are kept inside what's called the maxillar sheath in the roof of the mouth. And there we are. Look, she's biting onto there. Look, look at the venom coming out. But yeah, basically, they're inside that maxillar sheath. They swing out like Swiss Army knives. And they have reserve fangs too, up to 5 or 6. Snakes don't just shed their skins, they also shed their fangs periodically. This could be either due to damage, or the fact that the fang is either broken off in the prey, or the animal has disturbed them and felt the ultimate wrath. Something I'm really hoping I never have to experience. Shrirup has unfortunately been bitten by one of these in the past. A lot of snake handlers in India I've spoken to have experienced the full wrath of this snake. Shrirup, what was it, 48 vials of anti-venom you had to have? How many injections?
48. 48
anti-venom injections. Now, they're very costly as well on the government, but not only that, they've got to be very painful. Were they painful?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was really painful and harmful.
Oh, now I really wish I didn't neck it. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to let it go.